A judge has now issued a gag order in the manslaughter case against a former St. Louis police officer who shot his own colleague to death. News 11's Chris Hayes explains what led to that secrecy. Chris?
Mike, Nathaniel Hendren's attorney was working to get information from the St. Louis Police Department. He says he's been denied when the judge ordered the court record sealed. Judge Tom Clark said the court makes this decision only after concluding that this order is necessary to protect the privacy of the involved individuals and to ensure the impartiality of the jury pool. Nathaniel Hendren shot and killed his police officer colleague, Caitlin Alex, January 23rd. Hendren was on duty and wearing his bulletproof vest when he said he was playing with a gun. Officer Alex was off duty with no vest when Hendren shot her in the chest. Fox 2 was the first to report October 9th about a civil lawsuit against Hendren. The lawsuit also names Hendren's partner, who was with him during the shooting, and their supervisor. That suit raises questions about Hendren's mental health and whether he should have even been a police officer. After that lawsuit, Hendren's attorney said the civil lawsuit was rife with inaccuracies. Hendren is currently on house arrest in Mid-Missouri. He's set for another hearing November 25th. Mike.